to the park run, but I see that it is a bit drizzly. It's drizzling a bit. I'm not sure whether I'm gonna run because, like, how do I run with this weather and all this drizzling noise? I'm not trying to catch flu. The fact that already it's cold and I am going is a lot. So now if it's drizzling, hey, it's like pushing it now. We'll see how the weather is when I get there. If it's fine, then I'll go on with it. But if it's like still drizzling, cut, 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 cut. Let's go.
There we go.
Thank you.
So aren't you running now? Come on, let's go.
Final push, final push.
So there's the top runner. Let's see. We'll get an interview maybe. So how was that?
So tough. It was difficult, but yeah, at least I managed to finish.
Let's see.
My time is not accurate because I started late.
Yeah, but your minutes on your watch.
43.
Let's see.
Hey lovelies, so we're done running. Now we're just gonna go home. I'm craving for iced coffee. I haven't had it in like a long time, and you guys know that I am going crazy about iced coffee right now. So it's been quite a while. It's been over a week or two since I last had iced coffee, so today I'm really craving for it. There is mug and bean up here. Let's see if you can. Okay, I'll show you mug and bean. There is mug and bean here at Woodlands Park Run. So after running, you can grab breakfast at Mug and Bean. That's what we usually do. But today, I am craving for iced coffee. So I'm thinking of just going to Woolies and getting it from there because I don't think they have it here. Yeah, I don't think they have it. I haven't seen it. But I like the one from Woolies more and Starbucks. So I'm just going to go to Woolies. Let's go! So this is the iced coffee that I got, the vanilla iced coffee. This is not the one I wanted, but hey, let's try it out. Let's see how it is. So I'm going to get my nails done. It's time to restore order. Look at this. Yo, it's time to restore order. So I'm going to get my nails done. I'm not going to go to the previous salon that I went to because I'm in Midrand now. So I just thought, let me just go to the one in Midrand. Although I preferred the guy that did this because this lasted for so long, guys. So yeah, I'm gonna do my nails, then hopefully we'll make it to the restaurant on time. Oof. Guys, I'm starting to hate being late, so I'm trying to be on time. hair, my nails. It's so short and cute. It's giving me amrendeni. Like, it's giving mommy. So now we are driving to the restaurant. We're gonna have lunch. I'm gonna show you guys what it looks like. I'm quite excited because we're supposed to go yesterday, and yeah, yesterday was just not working out. Today is working out, so quite happy. So let's go. So we at the restaurant in the garden. It looks so nice drink. I'm having pineapple with ginger. It's actually very nice, and with some water. So apparently everything that's sold here is from this very garden. I'm having pineapple and ginger with some mint on top. So I suspect that this is also made from the garden. How nice. I'm having pork with cabbage and rice, and
he's having a burger. Open the mayo.
All right, thank you.
Was amazing. Like, I didn't even need to use any of the sauces that much to enhance the food or anything, or for taste. Like, the food was just great. No need for sauces, nothing. It was just perfect. I'm really happy with the food. Not too much salt, not too much sugar. Such a great vibe and experience. It feels like you're not in Joburg anymore, because you're surrounded by trees and tranquility, baby, tranquility. I would definitely recommend. So yesterday we had our Tembisa experience. Today we're having the garden experience. How nice. How nice. I got dessert, I got a cake. I've been craving for cake, but yeah. Let's just try this one. And I haven't had chocolate in a long time. I always go for red velvet or the Woolies. What's it called? It's not called Swiss roll. The Swiss cake, that's the one I always go for. So I haven't had chocolate in years. So yeah, it would be great to have chocolate. Let's dig in and then I'll tell you guys how it tastes and you guys can come and experience this beautiful place for yourselves. Like, I'm having such a good time. I'm having the time of my life. It is beautiful here. Thought of driving back is like, I want to be here. And I just want to be here and enjoy this beautiful place with beautiful company. How lovely. Lovelies, that's it from me today. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for the continuous support. To all my new subscribers, thank you. To all my returning subscribers, thank you so much. I appreciate you guys. And to everyone else, please do subscribe if you haven't subscribed. My name is Mugabe Alsbilipadzi, signing out. Please do like, comment, subscribe, and also share my channel with other people. Please also follow me on Instagram @Alsbi_Mugabe. Thank you.